It's right there, loose in front. Another shot, and it's in. The Flames have tied it here in the third. Brett Ritchie hurt on the play. But we are tied at three apiece. The trainer out to check. What's going on?
Well, I mentioned that the Flames had to get traffic in front of Husso. It's the only way they were going to score. And certainly Ritchie, one of the players who's had a good game. He's got a goal already, but unfortunately for him, he got himself into trouble. Looks like he's got a leg injury. But here's the play in the neutral zone. Lucic, who's had a good night, starts it off, turns back, and look at the traffic this time. Lots of it. Carpenter in there, and oh yeah, you can see Ritchie going back on that leg. That's tough to look at. After the Flames get it to the net, and then the puck will arrive, and Lucic comes in after starting this play off to get the goal, and unfortunately Ritchie there is going to be, oh boy, he got his leg caught right underneath Bortuzzo, and that's why he
there's a closer
awful
look at
pain.
It. Yeah, and as you mentioned, hard to watch.
And too bad for Brent Ritchie. He's had a real good night. And that's a tough play to look at after the Flames finally get some traffic. And Berube not happy at all with his group after that.
So the game time.